Hello there, Jerry. Yes. How can I help you today?
Just here to hang.
Oh, I'm sorry, sweetie. You can't come here by yourself. Not that this is something you'd do, but sometimes we have Jerrys come here and try to touch other Jerrys.
Oh, no, that's not good. Well, see you later.
Hey, Boo.
Hey.
You got a seat right around that stool out of there for me, please. No, right there. Please have a seat. Right there. Set the phone down, please. What is your plan here tonight?
I'm not an evil person. I'm lazy, I'm cowardly, and I do not know what I'm doing. Look, I got someone pregnant at 17. We're getting a divorce. None of this is on purpose. I was excited to date someone cool because it would make my ex notice me.
But you see how this looks.
Absolutely. I mean,
you're 30 years old.
You act like prey, but you're a predator. You use pity to lure in your victims. It's how you survive. I survive because I know everything. That snake survives because children wander off. And you survive because people think, oh, this poor piece of shit. He never gets a break. I can't stand the deafening silent wails of his wilting soul. I guess I'll hire him or marry him.